Alright, what is up guys? Today is going to be a very short video. My original steering wheel now, as you can see, it's quite beat up. It doesn't feel good anymore. The leather start ripping off. You see, so it's fairly well used. I got myself Alcantara steering wheel. I do not know what brand, but it's used though. Got it from some dude online, so he gave me a good price and I think it's worth buying. So I'm not sure whether it fits because originally it's from a WRX 2016. I'm not sure it can fit my steering wheel now. I hope it can though. So now I'm heading to car doctor and then to try to fix it on, and I hope it can fit nicely. I'm also gonna get my car washed. You know, it's been a while since it had a very good wash. You know, it's like dirty all over the place. Today is just fixing my steering wheel. Okay, meet up my old friends, meet up my old buddies at car doctor. So that's the agenda for today. Let's go.
You've arrived.
Hari ni mau bikin steering wheel.
Hey,
oh malu ah.
Excuse me, boss. What are you doing, boss? What are you doing?
No money to pay people to wash.
Alamak.
So I have to wash myself. No, you know what happened?
What happened?
Yesterday, Ferrari washed for me.
Then?
$15.
Then?
The car inside the building the whole day.
Okay.
Right? Yesterday night, go home rain. So that means yesterday the $15 wasted.
Okay, by the way, this is Sylvester's, what do you call this, cheat box?
This is N-box V-Tech, no, N-Van V-Tech Turbo.
Not cheat box, huh? Not any cheat box, huh?
Roti van.
Roti van. Apparently there's a
unicorn
unregistered R35 32 GTR unregistered somewhere around the corner, so we're gonna have a look.
JDM model direct from Japan, no owners now, looking for owner.
This R32 is this one, my friend's job.
So in between 35 years like Evo is 15, loss of cannot register.
Yeah.
But they say can use a track car or what, I don't know.
But people still can register and buy. I mean, they can register.
They can buy and keep.
Buy and keep only.
Cannot register to use on the road.
Okay. So this unicorn is directly from...
unicorn, I heard, is 91 model. So 91. You have 4 more years to go before it reaches 35.
So we're gonna start the R32.
So we're gonna...
Up to you. So apparently the car cannot start because I think the car is lack of fuel. So my buddy Sylvester is gonna get some fuel and just top it out and see whether it runs.
No, I think it's not petrol problem.
Okay, so even with the fuel, I guess the car couldn't start. So, but we pushed the car though. The owners is kind enough for me to shoot a B-roll of the car. Maybe I'll just grab my gimbal and just see what I can get out of it. All right. I just gotta make a reservation.